As we draw ever closer to the release of Star Wars The Last Jedi, many fan theories are circulating. Recently, we've had fans claim Luke Skywalker will turn to the dark side in the new film, a new hidden character in a poster for the film, but now one theory has come to light, from the mouth of Star Wars actor John Boyega himself. Speaking to Metro US, The Force Awakens actor addressed the issue of whether the franchise could include an LGBT relationship, saying there definitely is that responsibility, but more the responsibility to hire those from those experiences to share their creative light, that's the pivotal thing. Boyega then went on to discuss whether Finn and Poe will ever get it together in the film trilogy. "I think that Oscar is always looking at me with love in his eyes, and I guess that the fans saw it. And then they realized that either he needs to chill or come out." The site also reports that when she was asked about a potential Finn and Poe hookup storyline, Lucasfilm president Kathleen Kennedy would be holding meetings for future Star Wars storylines. "After 40 years of adventures, people have a lot of information and a lot of theories about the way these stories can go, and sometimes those theories that come up are new ideas for us to listen to, read and pay attention to. It's clear that the fans are as much masters of this franchise as we are," she remarked. Star Wars The Last Jedi is released on December 15th. More: Mark Hamill claims Luke Skywalker was always the villain in Star Wars. More: Star Wars Battlefront 2 story campaign: Hansen, playing as the bad guys,